What? What do you want? Is someone watching you on this episode of Title Tuesdays? Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Title Tuesdays. My name's Kevin Thatcher, the founder and CEO here at Independence Title, also known as your Title King. Are you wondering, who is this person that is looking over my shoulder? That's called a hacker. That is a real estate specialist that is looking to get your money. On this episode of Title Tuesdays, I'm going to do another episode talking about fraud, talking about who is watching what you're doing and what can you do about it. You know, we are experts in our industry, and we are even open to attack by cyber crimes. But we have a lot of measures in place. We do cyber training for our employees. We have cyber liability insurance. And most important, what I want to talk about is your email. When you're using email services like Gmail, AOL, Yahoo, Hotmail, you need to be very, very careful. For less than $15 a year, you can register your own domain and have your own email address. And then you can switch over to a platform like Google Business, which is going to give you what's called two-step authentication. And even some of your Gmail apps, I'm not sure if some of the others do it, you can activate two-step authentication. What does that mean? That means that this guy looking over my shoulder will have no access to your email without getting a special code to your cell phone. So many of you log into your email, some of you save your password. You save it on your web browser. So all you have to do is just go to gmail.com and it automatically logs you in to your email address. That is a hacker's gold mine. That hacker can get access to your computer by clicking on what's called a phishing link, and they can get access to all of your contacts, all of your emails. Then what they do is, you've seen the video that we've put out that's in the bottom of our email signature. It's called phishing. They watch, they fish your email, they watch your email, they see that you're doing a real estate transaction, and right before they know you're getting ready to go to the bank, they send you fake wiring instructions as if they were the title company or your real estate agent. And then you as the consumer will fall for it, wire the money to them, and your money is now gone. So as I said, do you want to give this guy that money? I don't think so. It's not a smart idea. So you want to incorporate what's called two-step authentication in your email. What does that mean? You're going to go to your website, you're going to look to sign into your email address, and then it's going to prompt you to enter a certain digit code that is texted to your cell phone that's on file. That means that if they don't have access to your cell phone, they are not going to get that code to be able to log in. So they may have your email password, but they will not be able to get to the second step, which is why it's called two-step authentication. Here at the office, what we do is you have to log in using your password to your email, and then you have to receive a code. And only if you're sitting in our office, under our IP address, do we allow you access without entering the code for a certain couple of days, and then you have to re-enter it again. But if our staff were to try to access the email, if they were on Wi-Fi at a Starbucks, or if they were at their home, they would have to enter the two-step authentication code so nobody can get access to our emails. It's very, very important. This is a serious topic. It is in the billions, that's right, folks, billions of dollars in money and wire fraud that title companies have gotten hit for, and buyers and sellers have gotten hit for fraudulent wiring instructions. And those of you that are our clients, you know we send you the wiring instructions. There's some information missing on that, and you have to follow certain steps in order to get that information. So we make it a little bit of a puzzle so you can put the pieces together and get the money to our office safely and securely. So thanks for watching this episode of Title Tuesdays. Don't forget to join our VIP list. You need to text the word title. Pull out your cell phone. Text the word title to 31996. That is going to get you on our VIP only list that will get access to these videos right to your mobile phone before they're even issued to the public. So thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up. Share this on social media. Hopefully you can protect someone from losing their money on their next real estate closing. So thanks for watching. My name's Kevin Thatcher, signing off. And I look forward to seeing you at the closing table.